उदय कुमार, कार्तिका, शेषक्री, गोकुल प्रणव। आकाश, विश्वहरिणी, सूर्या, सुशींद्रन, पवि प्रताप, कविन, कपिलन, कामेश, जगदीप, अक्षया, கம்ப்ளீட்டர் ஸ்டூடெண்ட்ஸ் கிவ் மீ ரிப்ளை மா கம்ப்ளீட்டர். ओके।
सर कंप्लीटेड सर।
थैंक यू, आई विल चेक। My everyone completed? Shall we start class? Don't ask anything to your friends, ma. In your mind, what it is there, you can fill. No problem. But I need everyone. So out of 86, 86 students are there. I need 86 students. My IT is also compulsory, ma. For online class, every teacher they will ask feedback. Okay, IT is also recorded. Danus, thank you. Leo, Hanis, Danus Karthik, Nares, Hanis. Thanks, thank you. So in this week, test portion, chapter number 4, okay, motion and applying. So kindly prepare it. One small recap. So tomorrow onwards, we start with new chapter, chapter number 5. Okay. The first one, scalars and vectors. So what is scalar? A physical quantity which has only magnitude. There is no direction. What is physical quantity? Example, time, mass, length, distance, displacement. So these are physical quantity. So in this physical quantity, only magnitude. There is no direction. It is called as scalar quantity. So another one, vector. So vector means it have both magnitude as well as direction. So definitely direction is important as well as magnitude. Both also it is applicable. Example, velocity, acceleration. So these are the vector quantity, scalar quantity, vector quantity completed. Next, unit vector. What is unit vector? How to take unit vector? So unit vector formula, A cap equal to A vector divided by modulus of A vector. Just a minute, I will take pen. Okay, listen. Unit vector A cap, it is equal to A vector divided by modulus of A vector. Modulus of A vector. So what is modulus of A vector? How to take modulus of A vector? What is A vector? So these are the doubt it is there, some students, I know very well. Now I will tell you. Okay. A vector, so it will denote x I cap plus y j cap plus z k cap. So this is the one vector now, A vector value. Okay. So how to take modulus of A vector means square root of x square plus y square plus z square. So AK formula, A vector divided by modulus of A vector. The modulus of A vector, it is equal to A. A means only magnitude. The value of magnitude, it is 1. Unit vector value is 1. The vectors, polar vector, another one, axial vector. Polar vector means the linear direction effect. It will only the applicable linear. There is not a rotational motion. Straight line motion, it is a polar vector. Axial vector means it is based on rotational effect or rotational motion. Angular velocity, angular momentum, angular acceleration, velocity, displacement. So these are all based on the axial. Some vectors law, it is the law of addition, triangle law, parallelogram law, Lemmy's theorem, A by sin alpha equal to B by sin beta equal to C by sin alpha, sorry, gamma. Some other models, modulus of vector. Now we see, discuss, you know, this one. This is the modulus of vector, equal vector, negative vector, co-initial, co-linear, co-planar, localized vector, initial point is fixed, that is a localized vector, non-localized vector, initial point is not fixed, zero, null vector, displacement vector, resultant vector, Euclidean vectors. So these are the types, otherwise classification of vectors. So with the diagram we already discussed it. But at Google, some computer students, everyone give me reply, ma. Completed, sir, like that. I need everyone reply.
Sir, completed.
Give me yes, ma. Reply, give me, ma. Throw the message. Mukumar, Navajeevan, Sashagiri, Dhanu.
Sir, completed. Leo.
Thank you. So after the class, I will share it. I will share to Anand sir. So that only I am asking, ma. Everyone, please complete. Some formulas, resultant formula A vector plus B vector and R formula. This is also resultant for the two vectors root of A square plus B square plus 2AB cos theta, finding the direction B sin theta divided by A plus B cos theta. So another one, R vector, it is the opposite direction. Same direction, 0 degree means you can use this one. Opposite direction. The formula root of a square plus b square minus 2ab cos theta. So all the cases also we discussed. Cos theta value 0 degree, 180 degree, 90 degree. Okay. And the last class we discussed about relative velocity. So relative velocity, same direction means va minus vb. Opposite direction va plus vb. Yes, see the unit vector formula A dot B, dot product, AB cos theta, A dot B it is equal to B dot A. So how to take dot product? Based on the theta value, cos A vector dot B vector. It is 0 degree. Then you will get AB cos 0 value 1. So only it is applicable, I dot I, same line, A also I, B also I. So I dot I, J dot J, K dot K, the value is 1. 90 degree, A vector, it is perpendicular to B vector. Perpendicular means 90 degree. So 90 degree means I dot I, J dot J, K dot K naught. It is I dot J opposite, I dot J J dot K K dot J, the value is 0 degree, parallel 0 degree, perpendicular 90 degree. Today 88 students present, but still now I received only 38 students feedback. What about others? Are you listening or not? Okay, for me no problem. I will send it to Anand sir. I will inform. So only few students only given the reply. So others not. Check it, ma'am. I'll share it one more time also.
Yes, sir.
So this is the formula for dot product. Otherwise, scalar product. Dot product, scalar product, both also same. So next one, cross product or vector product. A cross B equal to AB sin theta n cap. So the cross product formula. AB sin theta n cap. So based on the sin theta. Sin theta 0 degree, 90 degree is there. Sin 0 value. Sin 0 degree value 0. Sin 90 degree it is 1. So sin 0 degree means it is parallel. Sin 90 degree perpendicular. So only it is applicable perpendicular. So how to take cross product? So this is a clockwise and anti-clockwise two direction it is there. Clockwise it is a negative. Anti-clockwise it is positive. I cross J, the value is K. J cross K, the value is I. K cross I, the value is J. Anti-clockwise. It is positive. Clockwise. I cap, J cap, K cap. First I will tell you anti-clockwise. So this is the anti-clockwise. I, J. I cross J. The value is K cap. J cross K. J cross K. The value is I cap. K cap cross I cap. Ki, the values j cap with the positive value. Okay. In case it is in anti-clockwise direction. Okay, sorry. It is in clockwise direction. I cap, j cap, k cap. I cross K minus J cap. K cross J. K cross J. I K J K J I minus I. J cross I cap minus K cap. So this is the value now. So easy to remember, clockwise and anti-clockwise. So next one, area of the triangle half A cross B. Area of the parallelogram A cross B. Finding the unit vector, that is the n cap formula, A cross B divided by modulus of A cross B. Cross product formula, A cross B equal to I, J, K, A, X, A, Y, A, Z, B, X, B, Y, B, Z. So in case this is the condition, A vector plus B vector plus C vector equal to 0 means A cross B, it is equal to B cross C or C cross A. So everything it is equal. So how to take sine theta, finding the sine theta, cross product. Dot product cos theta, sine and the cos combined together, sine by cos, that is a tan theta, A cross B divided by A dot B. So all the formulas and everything basic we discussed one problem also. So I think so maximum students very clear about vectors, scoring good mark also. Out of 30 marks we are conducting examines, more than 20 marks and 25 marks, some students scoring 30 out of 30 also. So very good, do properly. Some students only getting low mark, below 20. You want to try, practice and listening, listen the class, what sir saying, so we want to do or not. The listening is very important. The listening is the beginning of prayer. Always be remember that one. So in this chapter, first track vectors, scalars and vectors. Second one, projectile motion. Second topic, projectile motion. So projectile motion means somewhat lengthy one, no? Simply the projected in air, so without only influence of gravity. Otherwise this one is projectile is defined as the body thrown with some initial velocity expert vertically up or downward and then allowed to move under the action of gravity alone. In this definition somewhat difficult to remember. Wait, I will tell you one more definition regarding projectile motion. Centrifugal force, angular displacement, angular velocity, uniform circular motion, three equation of motion formula, velocity of projectile on instant of flight, v formula, v is equal to v square x plus vy square, taking the beta angle, tan beta equal to vy by vx, time of flight, 2u sin theta divided by g. Time of flight means for in this point O to A, this is a time of flight. In case this is B, so O to B is a time of ascent, B to A time of descent, both also equal. Time of flight is different, time of ascent, time of descent is different. Maximum height, so this is the maximum height. The value h is equal to u square sin square theta divided by 2g. Horizontal range formula, r equal to u square sin 2 theta divided by g. G means acceleration due to gravity, small g, acceleration due to gravity. The value of small g, 9.8 meter per second square. horizontal range r equal to u square by g theta equal to 45 degree. So this is the maximum horizontal range. You also think if you want to throw anything, it will reach at maximum distance. Then the angle is 45 degree. You are throwing below 45 or more than 45 degree means it does not reach the maximum distance. So this is one relation. The r maximum, it is equal to 4 times of r h maximum. The relationship between range and the horizontal distance. Sorry, range and the height. R and h. R equal to 4 times of h. So triangle of vector addition, the direction part, it is important. Listen. So A vector and B vector. This is A vector. Tile head. This head is connected to one more vector. This is the B vector. Now what is the direction? The direction is anti-clockwise. Okay, then the resultant vector direction, it is to be in clockwise. So r vector equal to a vector plus b vector. In case light is a teacher, a vector, b vector. So the direction clockwise, resultant vector direction anti-clockwise, that is the opposite direction. R vector equal to A vector plus B vector. Okay. Thank you. the properties of dot product, properties of scalar product, both also same only. Minimum 5 to 6 property, please remember. Maximum they are asking 3 more question. Dot product, scalar product, both also same. Vector product and cross product. Point number 7 and point number 8. Two more questions. How do we take dot product of two vectors? Normal dot. So I dot I, the value is 1, but I dot j, it is a perpendicular, no? The value is 90 degree. So 90 degree means 0. It is not applicable. So only I dot I, j dot j, k dot k. Normal multiplication. Cross product using the determination method. I, j, k divided by a, x, a, y, a, z, b, x, b, y, b, z. Finding the angle. Vector purpose, you can use these notes. It is very nice and very easy for you. Projectile. Mostly in one dimension, mostly in two dimension. Speed, graphical treatment, how to take graph value. G value positive ma. It is due to gravity, means g value positive. Against to gravity, g value minus. Okay. So next is circular motion. So what is uniform circular motion means? When an object moves circular form with a constant speed. Comes from only writing the speed. It is not a circular motion, uniform circular motion. So when an object moves in a circular path with a constant speed, it is called as uniform circular motion. Give me some example. Angular displacement theta, angular velocity omega. Angular velocity, the relationship between linear and angular, v vector equal to omega vector into R vector, this is a cross product.
Can you say the definition again, sir?
It's uniform circular motion. Which one, ma? Okay, listen. Yes, ma. When an object moves in a circular path with a constant speed, then it is called as uniform circular motion. Constant speed, otherwise uniform speed. In this word is a key point. Please mute yourself. Our class were completed, students. Kindly switch on your camera. Show the classwork. Karthika, Kirilloshan. Ganesh Selvam. Kabinish, anybody?